Hey, it's Emily in San Francisco. Tonight is our final night of quarantine sing-along, and we normally start our videos with an expression of gratitude. And of course, I remain very thankful for all of our healthcare workers and frontline folks keeping society running, giving the rest of us the luxury and responsibility of staying home. And of course, that's still true, and I thank you to all of that. But tonight in particular, I want to thank you for watching, for singing, whether you post videos or just sing in the car by yourself or in the shower. Music makes a difference. I think it helps us all process things and figure out how to be better. And in times like this, where suddenly a deadly pandemic is actually not the most horrifying thing happening in this country, it becomes all the more important to build community, and music really helps that happen. So thank you. And with that, we saved the best for last. Thank you, Alana, for making sure we were vigilant. So tonight I present to you Coronavirus Rhapsody. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Stuck in my home now, no escape from this quarantine. Don't touch your face, just shelter in place like me. I'm just a lone girl, I need some sympathy because I will not come, will not go, days and weeks go so slow. Anyway, the time runs doesn't really matter to me. To me. The virus just killed a man. Put Corona in his head without a vaccine. Everybody, 'cause we've just begun. Go out and you'll have thrown it all away. Fauci. Oh, tell me where you've gone. If you're not back again this time tomorrow, I guess we'll just carry on. As if nothing really matters. Too late, Instacart won't come. Porch pirates took my box. Now I'm stuck here kicking rocks. Goodbye to fresh produce and no yeast for miles. We are 3 months in, but still there's no TP. Gaslight, ooh. I don't wanna die. How can people think this is a hoax at all? Silhouette of a man. Trump the douche, Trump the douche. Will you wave your small hands though? Kushner and McConnell, dangerous for one and all. Miller, Bannon, Miller, Bannon, Miller, Bannon, Miller, Bannon, Miller, Bannon, Kavanaugh, all the trolls. I'm just a poor state lacking in PPE. Can get them some test supplies and adequate PPE. Spare them their life from this monstrosity. Easy come, easy go. Will you let me test? Bismillah, no. We will not let you test. Let him test. Bismillah, we will not let you test. Let him test. Bismillah, we will not let you test. Let me test. Will not let you test. Let me test. Will not let you never, never. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Let me test. The CDC has a test put aside for me. For me, for me.
a short music interlude. So you think you can swab me and scrape the back of my eye? Or won't test me at all and just leave me to die? Oh, baby, please do this to me, baby. Just gotta get it out, get the virus out of here. Especially Black lives. Everybody matters to me. Anyone